Have you ever noticed that when celebrities gain success, they move out of their hometown? In a lot of cases, it makes sense. I mean, if you're from rural Kentucky or Oklahoma, it's hard to make someone notice you. So you have to move. But what's interesting is that there are many artists who made their mark and still live in their hometown.
Welcome to Atlanta, where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day.
Of course, there are cities like Atlanta and Los Angeles where it makes sense to just stay home because that's where all the action is. That's probably why T.I. and Usher never left Atlanta. And Snoop is still in L.A. But what about other places? For instance, R&B artist Erykah Badu. She's from Dallas, represents Dallas, and never left Dallas. Same thing with artist Tech N9ne. He's from Kansas City and still lives there to this day. Now, even though Kanye left Chicago, R. Kelly still lives there. And even though Beyonce left Houston, Scarface, Bun B, Slim Thug, and many more never moved. Then there's Miami. Luke, Trick Daddy, Trina, ain't moving. I guess if I was from South Florida, I would have stayed put too. And I have to mention Sir Mix-a-Lot. He's from Seattle of all places and is still there. And by the looks of things, he'll always be there. Some folks just love their hometown, and no level of success can get them to move. Just look at Prince. He stayed in Minneapolis until he left us. Goes to show you, for many of us, there's no place like home. And that's your Majic Mic.